bus to New York, Penn Station, and some lady gave me a ride a mile and a half to the bus station and gave me $10 as a gift for this gypsy guy. And then I got the bus, and look, it's like me, I'm here, and all the other people. Just me, so it's like I have like this whole bus. Yeah, imagine riding around in a bus if that's you have all that space. I would like to take the seats out and put a few other things inside. But anyway, that's the New Jersey Turnpike. It's one of the most exciting pieces of transportation this side of the Mason-Dixon line, east of the Mississippi. So, yeah, I'm being facetious. Anyway, what else is today? I'm on my way to see Bjorn and Peter for the first ayahuasca ceremony since I was... You know, I did one here so when I got back early in the summer or spring, so this is, but it's been a while. Anyway, have a good day. Peace.